Hi, summer break is almost here and we're all very excited. But there's one thing you need to look out for that are found all around the woods around us, and it's called poison oak. And if you touch it, you can get a rash that looks like this. All right, let's go see if we can find some.
That is poison oak. See how the leaves kind of look like oak leaves, but you see a slight shine on the plant. Sometimes it's a short little plant. And sometimes it grows very tall.